I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
Hey.
Hey, wait a sec. I'll get it.
Grave. Why'd they bury this shit out here again? Oh, yeah, because they're assholes. Another Nero recorder.
Field note 1376. Agent Sinclair reporting. I am completing the inspection at Corpse Disposal Site 13 Alpha, and the work has been completed to code. Eminent domain has been completed over the Pan Pacific Railroad, and trains are currently being rerouted to Nero Depot Site 27 and the good old wagon road. Now to the budget office, though we had to bring in some extra machinery to fix up some of these Forest Service roads. The bean counters in Salem and D.C. can't be depended on for anything. Also, addendum to field note 1375, the mayor and the entire city council, and I use the word city with great irony, of Marion Forts were arrested yesterday for trespassing and are now cooling their heels in the county lock. Seems they didn't appreciate the close proximity of disposal site 12 Alpha to their little hamlet.
What?
Off the record? It doesn't matter. In a few more weeks, I'm guessing none of this will matter.
Yeah, well, if you knew that, then why the hell did you dig them out here anyway? Bean counter. Pot calling the kettle black. use this. Okay, let me guess. Out of fuel.
Yeah, of course.
Locked tight. Thank you. Yeah, now we're in business. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Okay, let's see what we got in here. Ejector. Nero had all the good shit. Here goes nothing. Another Nero micro recorder.
Sir, we got a problem.
Sure.
We got a lot of problems, soldier. Which one are you talking about?
We got another train coming in hot.
Get those people to move back. Move back. Radio command, we got no more room. I told him we need another dozen backhoes out here, or we gotta shut this site down.
Sir, you don't understand.
The hell I don't. Those assholes in Portland just don't listen. I tell them we got no more room out here. We got traffic backed up all the way to Farewell.
The
cot from here to Chabot is full of people bleeding out of their goddamn eyes.
Train! No one's answering.
What the hell are you talking about?
Radio, no one's goddamn answering.
Move! Hey! Move!
Finally, shut the hell up. Thank you.
Another infestation zone. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. There's another one. Time to burn. Thank you. should be it. I can fix this. Good. Jesus, something went down. Wonder if the poor bastards had anything worth looking for. If I do. Burn, Freak, burn! Weeping Angel. This has gotta be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon?
All right, where?
Maybe in one of these.
Got it.
Now I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to.
Boozer! Boozman, are you listening? Oh, you're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? What are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me and acted like I wasn't even there!
Wait, all this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
Yeah, I'm gonna chase them down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing!
Hey, D. Be careful. Don't get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. Don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid! Whoa, hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
Thank you.
this'll take.
Yeah.
You're always complaining.
That's right. Get out of my way.
How are you doing?
Starting to rain. You might bring the freaks out.
Shit.
How long do you think we got?
How the hell do I know? We'll bug out when the dock's finished.
Shit.
You doing all right?
Thought I heard something rain.
Seems like it's always raining out here.
Stay in the shrubs. They can't see me in there.
Field note 2000. After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. That us?
No, that's Orion.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance, and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson. Your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Did you hear me? Over 400 subjects. And these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage three.
They're sleeping like babies.
And I asked if you were going in. Didn't say I was.
These subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors of the White King Mine.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart like he was peeling a banana. These suits protect you from a lot of shit. But not them.
Holy shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
That mission was fubar from the start.
Which is why we are not going inside there.
Think if I sealed up this cave, we'd, I don't know, knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
Seal the caves. Yeah, right, like anyone gives a damn. Stay in the shrubs. They can't see me in there. Stay low, stay low.
What you told? Now shut it.
Boozer, you there? Boozman, come back.
Deke, hey, I'm here.
When we rode on a ferry, the Nero, the soldier, whatever the hell he was, who took Sarah.
What are you?
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
Oh, God, O'Brien. He wouldn't shut up about it. All the way.
So, what were you saying?
Oh, God, O'Brien. He wouldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
Okay, he's alive, Boozer. He's alive.
What are you talking about? We were there. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... Okay, look, I went into their LZ, and they...
Wait, you went into their LZ? What the...
Just listen to me. I heard them over the radio. They were talking about a man named O'Brien.
Deke, don't.
I'm not, Boozer. I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. The start of this living hell that is now our life came as a surprise to no one who was listening to me when shit went down. And I was one of the few. Most who spoke out against the feds, well, things didn't go so great for them. The cemeteries are filled with martyrs. Those who sought to call out the bullshit and the lies when they saw it. I know, because they came after me. I started Radio Free Oregon in the last weeks before the feds fell. Broadcast from an unmarked van, moving from town to town. In the days before, the lows came choked with cars and the bridges destroyed, trying in vain to stop all breaks. This is Mark Copeland from Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
No, Cope, the cemeteries are filled with freakers. And you had to keep moving. So you wanted...